Hello, Isaac. I know you're out there, crawling around. You probably think I'm an overzealous crusader and mindlessly following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion to draw, and I don't fault you for it, but you may be surprised to know that I'm a man of science. A man of fact and reason, cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
coming your way.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
I'm in the barracks of the 163rd. I bet they had access to some pretty cool toys. I'm gonna take a look around.
Christ. Somebody got chop happy. There are severed heads everywhere.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
If the bodies are still here, so is their stash of weapons. This is too good to pass up.
Thank you.
Guys are ready to take on an entire army.
Isaac, please tell me you're getting out of there now.
Yeah. I'll see if I can find my way back up.
Trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective. Fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going? The black marker found on Earth predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
Share some common features that are quite surprising. Gills, along with what I presume are swim bladders and collapsible fins. This is quite improbable for a frozen wasteland, unless it was not always frozen. I now believe this planet was once a vast liquid ocean, and that a single sudden event caused a flash freeze, trapping everything.
Heads up, Ellie.
Ah, see it.
See you. one body!
as you can personally attest, Nav is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us, perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
Soon. How do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. It's like they lifted the codes of the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they can pull her eye out. I'll be there soon.
Transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined rebirth. Now, what purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other,
destination base.
Please hold still.
You will understand.
All right, why. Let's hope we can figure this thing out before Gannick finds us.
Simple. Leg bones connected. Well, you know, whatever the hell that is.
Okay, so, what part is the head? Looks like a, sort of. All right, it's just a blob, whatever. How are we supposed to piece this thing together?
There must be a trick to it.
I see something forming.
Yeah? Are we getting close?
Hard to tell, but the outline is coming in.
Assembly complete. Codex initialization standing by.
Let's see what we got.
Well, here she is. Meet Rosetta.
Where's her face?
She doesn't have a face. It's not even a she. It's an it. Rosetta's an alien.
What? What does that mean?
It means they used an alien brain to unlock the secrets of the alien machine. It's clever. All right, let's see what happens when we activate it. This could get a little weird. Fingers crossed.
Got it all wrong. This isn't the marker homeworld. The aliens, they found the markers just like us, and it spread. It consumed them. It pulled their bodies into the sky to form the final stage. Oh my God, the moon is the source of the marker signal, not the machine.
moon is convergence. The aliens, they built the machine to freeze the planet, to keep the moon from becoming whole. If the machine shuts down, everything thaws, and convergence has resumed, not just here, but everywhere the markers have spread.
And this
is the key for turning it all off. Thank you for doing all the heavy lifting.
No! It will home in on Earth's markers and hunt us down! You don't understand what you're doing!
I misunderstood initially, that's true, but it's all quite clear to me now. It's not only mankind's tampering which has hindered our glorious rebirth, but this alien machine as well.
Stay away from that machine, Danek.
No!
And now that I have this, I'll be able to turn it off. The natives of this planet chose death over evolution. Now I'll make sure humanity doesn't make the same mistake. We will all of us be made whole.
Well, come on, kill them!
Leave them! We have what we need!
Bitch! You jammed the door!
There's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here!
No! You'll never make it out!
It's open! Go! I'm right behind you!
Door malfunction.
We gotta shut this door!
God!
Ellie! Come on! Ellie!
It's no good! It's moving too fast! Isaac, just do it. Just do it. Isaac, I love you.
Isaac. Hey. That gas is still coming. We gotta go now.
She's all I got.
This was her mission. She knew better than anyone how important it was. Now we've got to finish this for her! Got it? Do you got it?
Yeah.
Then let's go! Isaac, now! Isaac!
Left her. Ellie.
Isaac. Hey. Keep it together. Come on, man. Don't fall apart on me. Look, Danek is headed down to that machine. We can't let him shut it down.
Then we're gonna make sure he never gets there. You got that?
All right. Hey. Hey. It looks like Danek unlocked access to all floors.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Where'd he go?
I don't know! Jesus!
Son of a bitch. Okay. All right. We're gonna split up. You take floor one, I'll take floor two.
Okay.
All right.
All right, just hey. Keep your head, man. I can't do this without you.
All right.
Isaac, I know where Danek is going. To get to the machine, he's got to go underground, and there's only one way down, the big silo north of here.
Okay, I'm updating my locator. I'll meet you there.